is to bring my rental go-tos on the printable area. Already, I have already put in place what I'm going to use in this flyer design. Then I will select my pen tools, like what I'm doing now. Place the pen tools on the area you want, like this. So what I did, I select the color eyedropper tools to pick the color I want. Then apply shadow. Then go to the property area to adjust the shadow. Then I will now power clip. The first thing is to break the shadow and the object, then power clip the shadow. Then after I power clip, then I'll also power clip the object into the main project. Now I'm going to select these tools, then drag it, hold down a control key so that you will make it perfect. Then I'll select the shape tools. Then I'm going to click on the node over there. So when I click, what I'll do is to delete so that it will give me a round shape color. I mean a round shape background. Then I'll rotate it, then make it perfect so that it will be straight. Then after then, I'm going to duplicate it in two. Okay, I'm following, guys. So now that I've duplicated, then also apply the color on it. Then what I'm going to do next, then as you can see, I also duplicate it. Then I'll try to paste it. Then I'll drag it down a little bit. Then I'm going to hold down my control page down to move, to take it backward. Then now I've taken it backward. What I want to do now is to power clip the picture image on top of the one that is at the front. Then adjust the picture to your liking. Like you see what I'm doing. So now I want to apply another color to this one so that you can be able to see it well. And as you can see, now I apply a black color, then I'll drag it up a little bit. Now apply. Don't forget to subscribe and like, comment, and also share. Your comment is needed because that will also improve me in any area of mistake. Thank you very much.